World Population Day is observed on July 11th every year to raise awareness of global population issues. The event was established by the Governing Council of the United Nations Development Programme in 1989. It was inspired by the public interest in 5 billion day on 11th July 1987, the approximate date on which the world's population reached 5 billion people. World Population Day aims to increase people's awareness on various population issues such as the importance of family planning, gender equality, poverty, maternal health and human rights. The vital issue of human overpopulation is when there are too many people for the environment to sustain with breathable air, drinkable water and food and so on. The world population increases 100 million approximately for every 14 months. The current world population is 7.8 billion as of 2020. As of 1st January 2020, the population of India was estimated to be 1,387,297,452 people, which is 17.7% of world population. This is an increase of 1.26% compared to population of the previous year. Most populous country in the world is China with 1,439,323,776 people with yearly 0.39% increase in the population. Measures like family planning, adopting and educating don't serve the issue alone. Parallelly, we should work on conserving as well as increasing our natural resources so that we don't need to calculate on the number of mouths we feed. And also, July 11th is celebrated in many ways. Free Slurpee Day and Mojito Day. This is Raghavishri. We do you. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe us on YouTube at Raghavishri Video.